stop. Not very useful, but alright, comes in handy. I just didn't want a stick mission, it's like the only thing I want to do. Alright, get sticks and oh, yeah. Guys want to see me do a version of this, but try to make it a bit harder. I don't know if they got any mods out yet that I could probably try to make this a lot harder than it already is going to be. Easiest way to get birds. Oh, feathers, I should say. Those damn seagulls. Yeah, seagulls. Also, do me. Because we are playing hard. Oh. pretty sure I lowered the animal spawn rate. So the fact that we're getting heaps and heaps of birds, this is probably a good thing. Calvin, you sly bastard. Calvin! Fuck me. Do you need to get berries or rocks? I wonder what size rocks he gets. Does he get the big rocks or the little rocks? Let's see. I'm curious to know. I can actually record him to try and get rocks. He does, apparently gets big rocks. Okay, nice. Yeah, no. Just follow me. Possible to see the little ones. You wonder if I can find the taser. Maybe I should go find the taser. Something. Or the stun bat. At least that'll be like... a bit better than what I'm using. Or at least maybe a torch or something. I gotta sneak everywhere. Alright. Super aggressive. I feel like shit on the damage. Nah, I'm probably gonna get one shot. Stop! Give me my ski back. Piss off! Ow! Ow! We're dead.
Shit!
Hey, what's this? Wait, what? What is this? This. Oh, it's five. Wait. What just happened? to us?
Maybe we should just try and run. Like fully run. Just like run all like our way through it. Oh god. Do we run? Guys, see yous. I'm booking it. Oh, it's this cave. Shit. Ow. Fuck you. Alright, we're retreating. We're retreating. I know this cave. We are not ready for this cave. Fuck off. Oh, shit. We are not ready. We do not have what we need to survive. Fucking no. Jesus, bats. Nope. Man scared of the dog. Run away. God damn it. Surely. Remember the cave a bit too well. So you go down to the right side, I think you get all the scuba gear and all that, and then you come back, and when you come back, the spewy guys, there's lots of them, like lots of them. That's always fun. They just scare the shit out of me, I'm sorry. No. I damn near pissed myself. It's nighttime. Why is it nighttime? No, it's 5 o'clock. Because we have long days, this will take forever. You're very well hidden, aren't you? Yes, you are. And while we have warmth, we are hungry and thirsty. We are very thirsty. Wait, what did I do for the hunger thing? Was just make it so you needed more? Really? Really? Guys! Could have done better than that. Alright, follow me, dude. Yeah, we have plenty of water stuff here. We have bridges. One. Three around to curve off. God damn. charred dude, and then that guy just chilling there.